now, if I wanted to, I guess I could switch into nav mode. So I have acquired the lights for the localizer. Just watch that and make sure that looks like it's good. And then if I do pick up approach mode,
straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
Seeing something there that says nav kept. GS lights up alarm, so maybe. Maybe we'll get the glide slope coming in, I don't know. We should be picking it up in a little bit here at Edville. We are heading for Edville, so that's good. I'm going to watch that because I'm going to have to take over and make this sort of more of a localizer approach if this isn't picking up the light switch. So is that dark light switch coming in over there, maybe? Be good. And I'm going to keep pulling the power back just a touch now. No idea what the airspeed is supposed to be flying in the Twin Otter are, but I know where it takes off, so I know where it's probably going to touch down approximately. It looks like our glide slope is coming in. So somewhere we're closing in on where it would capture the glide slope and hopefully start down it. Power in. So we're just not quite right, so maybe we're getting too slow. Still should be coming down, right? So we leveled off a little bit. We dip below the glide slope a little bit. That's kind of weird. I just gotta, I guess, keep up enough air speed where that's not gonna be a problem for us. So now keep it above 120 for now. See, we're back on track here. Got it.